Viewers, welcome everyone. And today what we will be discussing is that after 12, what we'll be doing? What is your intentions? Now, today, two of my students have come over here and they want to tell what they are having in their mind. That means what is the plans, what are the plans, what they are thinking of. And they will introduce themselves. Okay, you start.
Hi, I'm Srinona Bhattacharya.
Hi, I'm Atri Ghosh.
Okay, now Atri, tell me, like, what are your plans? You have given your 12th exam and what are your plans to do?
Actually, I'm willing to do my BS in computer science.
Okay.
First of all, then it's I just want to know that it will be helpful for me to do B.Ed. after B.Sc. or M.Sc. after B.Sc. and then B.Ed. That's one to know.
Okay. So you want to know like whether you will complete M.Sc. and then you will be doing the B.Ed. See, first of all, I'll tell that if anyone wants to do B.Ed. and wait for completion of the M.Sc. then again some years will go for you.
Yeah.
So you start the B.Ed. after you graduation. That will be better for everyone. Okay, not only you, for everyone who is planning to do such things. Okay, and then like, what are your plans? You have some plans, the strategies, what are your plans?
Actually, I just want to, it's my wish that I love to teach students.
Okay.
So it's my means, kind of love to
means,
have an academic line.
Means you have a flair of teaching.
Yes,
right.
Flair of
okay.
teaching.
Okay.
So I just want to grab those studies, those education, those things and all.
Okay.
Just want to keep this in my mind and I should study and
okay. But
be prepared myself.
Fine. But from my point of view, I'll tell you, if you are going for the teaching line, you should start teaching. Small boys and girls, you should start teaching then so that you know what are their difficulties and how you can improve on those things, those angles. So eventually you will land up your target, right? And yes, you tell me, Srijana, what you are planning to do.
My plan is also same. First, BSc.
Okay.
In a good college, not the popular one,
okay.
but better college.
Okay.
And after BSc, I wish and my aim is that I will give WBCS exam and I want to crack it.
Okay, WBCS exam, that's
if
good.
If I can crack it, then okay. I will prepare for that only. If not, then I will go for MCA.
Okay.
After BSc, I will do MCA because I have passion in teaching, but
right.
that's my passion. I don't want to take it as profession.
Okay.
So my profession, I want to join IT companies like that.
Okay.
So
yeah, for that you have to be getting a specialized subject, and if you want to do MCA, so before that, you have any plans to do BCA or directly you want to go for MCA?
No. BSc, after BSc, directly MCA.
Directly MCA. So you want to go in academic line first. That's good because normally what happens, like those who are doing science and all, they jump to the particular technical lines.
Yeah.
So they are completing up to 12, then they go in. So you are planning to go in the academic line. Very good.
First, I want to go to the details of computers because I love computers. So I want to study in detail.
Okay.
This topic.
So if you are just planning to do that, what you have made your plans for, means how you will proceed step by step. Viewers, you also listen how her particular target can be achieved. So how she is trying to do. Yes, tell me.
Basically, for BSc, it's an honors paper, so we have to study hard.
Okay.
So I want to study because I don't believe in totally mugging up everything and doing.
Very good. This is
technical
one thing that you have to. The best part is that you have to understand.
Understand.
Means you have to, whenever there is a particular topic doing, so you have to go thoroughly and you have to understand. That's the main thing. Not just learning and just
mugging.
And just you are writing it down.
Actually, sir, actually we are just doing BS in computers.
Okay.
So I don't think people should mug up the programs and all.
Yes.
Not
programs.
No, programs can't be done.
Technical things.
Yes.
We should understand that and then we should apply our.
And viewers also, first If you are going to the programming line, as they are also trying to do the programming, because they are also having a flair of teaching the programs and all. So if they this is the attitude, then I think that whenever the term programming comes, there must be a logic. So when there is a logic, so it must be going into step by step, isn't it? Okay. So thank you, both of you, for coming here and telling our particular viewers. So they also will be wanting something to know how they are doing, because they may be junior. Okay.
Yeah.
So they can also learn how one should proceed to achieve the target. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.